Okay, Dr. Chan worked at Spring Clinic. The graph below shows the number of patients who actually visited him from Monday to Friday. Monday to Friday. They show you it's Monday to Friday, but do you realize that there's a Saturday that they didn't give you anything?
No.
Does it mean that Saturday will just be zero?
No.
If it's zero, then this one should come all the way down. Understand?
Yeah.
Since it's missing, most probably maybe because later they want you to do it.
Oh, look at that. It's function C.
Right? Okay, so let's just look at this first. Part A. Usually for grammar question, right, I will expect you to write in the thing. But for part A, I don't want to write anything first. I want you all to read this. Which day?
Wednesday.
Least patient.
Wednesday.
Do you even need to have the number to give me the answer?
No, you just look
no.
at the...
Correct. For the least number of patients, you just need to look at the lowest
point. Saturday.
Saturday cannot count because the initial thing is Monday to Friday. So, least number of patients without even looking at the relevant numbers, we just need to look for the lowest point, you will get the answer. And the lowest point means this part, right? So this will be your answer for part A. But when you write down, please take note, you have to spell the whole thing.
Why? Why can't
you not just write when?
Because all teachers...
You're supposed to spell the whole thing, alright? No short form.
Remember,
okay?
I never write the short form.
For the graph, okay. You see here, they after they also put the long one, alright?
Oh!
The next
okay, for part B now. There were twice as many patients on don't know when than on Wednesday. If you look at twice, right? Twice is 2U, right? Wednesday is how many U?
60.
One U.
The one at the back is always?
1U.
So your Wednesday over here is 1U. And if you look at the graph, for Wednesday,
it is 30.
So if you want to look for this,
30 times 2.
The 2U will be 30 times 2, which is?
60.
Which day is 60?
Monday.
Monday.
Also left.
Alright, so your answer here should be based on Monday.
Okay, now.
Okay? Yeah. Now the part C.
Total
270. Monday to Saturday. Oh, from Monday to Saturday.
From Monday to Friday, you.
So now, your graph has only the figure for Monday to Friday, right?
Monday to Friday, then you add.
Okay, so the total of Monday to Friday.
Monday,
how many?
On Monday, 60.
60.
Tuesday?
50.
Good. Wednesday?
30.
Thursday?
55.
To see clearly, right? Sometimes please use a ruler lah. Because further and further away, right? And then it's in between the point. Meet what? Can you see or not? Look here. If this is a 10, what is the in between?
5.
That's right. If this is a 50, it will be?
55.
Okay? So we have a 55 for
40.
Thursday, and lastly for Friday,
40.
So this will give you a total of 235.
Then plus 35.
No, 270 minus
8. The proper way to get Saturday, the total of 6 days minus the total of 5 days.
35.
Saturday will be 35. Did they just want you to find the 35?
No.
No, they want you to what?
Yeah.
Where did you find that 270? Yeah, over there. Oh, okay. No. Thank you.
Oh, that's 35 and 40.
So 35? Okay, take note, ask. Yeah.
No.
Shh. 35, right? Saturday is this part. Go up, 35, draw the dot first.
Down, I.
Put the dot first.
Where?
Saturday here. Then go up until the can use pencil no. to draw wrongly here? Okay?
No.
I draw wrongly already.
Really?
Crooked.
Then use your ruler and pencil or pen to connect up the dot.